Is the battered economy stressing you out? Well, on the Healthbeat this morning, Dr. Barry Ramo explains why the wear and tear may be showing up in your teeth.
Stress can affect all aspects of your life, from your job to your health and even your teeth.
Though many people want to deny that it's not related to stress, I definitely see a correlation between stress and grinding.
Teeth grinding, or bruxism as it's formally called, is a common condition affecting nearly half of her patients.
Bruxism is when your tooth grinding is not a normal pattern, where you're either clenching or grinding them together, not to chew, but to rub your teeth together.
Most often it happens at night when patients are asleep. They aren't even aware of the habit until they start feeling the symptoms.
Generalized tooth pain, it could be jaw pain, headaches, difficulty opening. Sometimes you'll hear noise or discomfort in the TMJ.
Teeth grinding can not only cause a lot of pain, it can wear down your teeth. Now, obviously, there are other causes of ear pain and jaw pain. But if you're having this persistently, it might be worth talking to your dentist to see if the problem is from grinding. For Healthbeat, I'm Dr. Barry Ramo, KOAT Action 7 News, live this morning.